We as the Capsa Kisho Farmers Cooperative Society, we have challenges during pulping process, whereby those members with high quality producers, they accept the changes, but those with the low quantity, that they want to resist for the changes that it has been set aside. But the board of directors, they have strategized to have this motion to be discussed during the AGM so that they will have two separate days, those with the low quantity to be weighted in different day, and those with high quality to be weighted at a different day.